had the flu, so I thought maybe she was coming down with something.
Mm-hmm.
I gave her two of Tylenol, and she's like, she's
okay.
Still asleep.
Ma'am, we have help on the way. What is your name?
Joanna.
Colorado Springs dispatcher Marion Druckenmiller took the call.
I do.
Okay, what I want you to do is take all her clothes off. Like I said, we have someone on the way. I know it's scary, but you need to try and remain calm. That's going to help you, little girl.
Once you get out in the air, that you can breathe okay, but the monoxide attaches itself to the blood cells, and we have to force that carbon monoxide out and replace it back with oxygen.
The mother and daughter were literally minutes away from death at the time they were rescued by the paramedics.
Jonna Chapman and her daughter Megan were released from the hospital the next day.